everybody. I want to today to present to you a novel topic that is being said in the TCT, Cairo TCT 2018. We were just discussing the results of the Orbita trial, and as we all know that there is a debate about the Orbita trial. There's a lot of talks here and there about the significance of that trial. I think that today, as we discussed the stable coronary artery disease and the possible interventions in the vessels, showed very much that the use of stents is still there in stable coronary artery disease, and when we should be targeting the ischemia derived lesion. So now we are not only treating an angiographically significant lesion, but we have to make sure that this is an ischemia derived lesion. I believe that what has been discussed today was very rich, and again, we have to weigh the benefits of intervening on stable coronary artery disease patients on the one hand with putting a stent and relieving the symptoms, for example, in proximal LAD lesions, that is a mortality vessel. I mean, this is a vessel when we treat, we reduce mortality, and this has been solid in the literature for years, and now it comes again once more that we need to look to the benefits of these patients. In proximal LAD disease, we will think twice before we start only medical treatment, and we will need to think of a reduction in mortality in these patients. So again, we thank you for following up at this wonderful program, and wish you all the best with all your patients.